Hi, Dawn Monroe. I have been working on a date problem this morning. I remember running into it before, but it's been a while. So I thought I would share this with you and also record it for myself so I could figure it out next time it was happening to me. So here's what I've just taken a little bit of this data so we can play with it. But what's happened is that I was getting a data download and I was getting dates in this longer format as text. And so what I initially tried to do was fix it with a formula where I pull out the date piece from the left of the cell. There you can see my formula up there equals left of that. And then I'm finding the space between the date and the timestamp, and then I'm scooching over to grab just the bit that I want. Okay, so what happens is it looks right, and I went ahead and I selected those and I changed them to the short date format, so it looks like it's all working. But what happens when I went ahead and pivoted that date, the pivot table is not recognizing it as a date. And when I tried to insert a timeline, I'll go here, insert a timeline, I get that message. We can't create a timeline. You don't have a date field. And I'm like, yes, I do. So I went back to the drawing board. I knew I had seen this before. So here is a resolution, and I hope this helps you. So what I did this time is I took this set of dates. This is easier anyway. I don't know why I didn't start here. Go to the data tab, text to columns, and then I choose delimited. And what I want to do here is choose the space. That's the divider between the two sets of things that I'm getting. So the date and the time piece. And then this is where we want to be careful. So I want you to pick the date option, and I'm going to do the month, day, year is the format that I want. And then here for this guy, I don't need it at all. And then I want to put the destination. I actually want to put it here next door. And so then I'll go ahead. I think I'm good. I'm ready to finish. And there we go. I've extracted just the date and I'm looking at that. Formatting is coming in as date. The true test is, will the date be recognized with the pivot? So now I'm going to go ahead and insert a pivot table. Yeah, that's all good. Taking it to a new worksheet. And then here, what I want, I'm going to go category, and then by date under here. And oh my gosh, I can see it's working as a date already because I'm able to do that. I'm able to enter a timeline now. So that is working. And I could also change up my my grouping here, so that I could pick how those dates are functioning in the table. Let me add days as well. And so now I can see it by date. So yay, it's all working. So try the text to columns if you're having the same problem. Hope this helps you. Have a great day.